Don't move.
Our principal, he would send us emails about updates about upcoming events. So he told us that City Hall is having the little light thing up, and my parents wanted me to take some pictures, so that's what I did.
City Hall lighted red when it's traditionally green. At Vista Ridge, we're kind of allergic to green a little bit, so the fact that it's red is meaningful and just means a lot to the class of 2020.
Go Rangers.
I like it. It's really cool.
Kind of proud, I think, of my school to be a Ranger. It's a great school, and we have a lot of school pride, so I think it represents well.
I think it's awesome that you're able to represent Vista in such a great way, the whole city coming together to be able to show Vista that they care, you know, with everything going on. It just means a lot.
It makes me feel happy that there's people out there who care about it and care about how the students feel.
The biggest thing we missed out on was our spring show for dance. That was our big big event, you know, it's kind of like our Super Bowl. That's probably the biggest thing we've missed out on.
I had a lot of plans for prom and everything and hanging out with all my friends for the last while for a long time.
But at the same time, it was kind of bittersweet that it happened the way it did. So no regrets, life throws you curveballs. So we just have to take that as a lesson for us, and it makes us stronger as a person.
So it's kind of been difficult, but at the same time, I kind of feel like it hasn't really set in yet that this is all happening and that I'm graduated.
I think the support of the community has been really great. We've had a lot of people helping us and really trying to make the best out of the situation.
It means a lot to us. We really appreciate the whole community, trying to piece stuff together for us. It really means a lot.
I heart Cedar Park.
I heart Cedar Park.
I heart Cedar Park.
I heart Cedar Park.
I heart Cedar Park.